Right. So, Limbo. Get them cogs working. Part three. Forward to this. Like I said before, I haven't got a clue what I'm doing from part two onwards, so it'd be funny seeing me scratch my head. Try and figure it out. And be scared in the process. And die lots. Lots and lots. So, yeah, let's get going. We need a box to get up the ladder. I need to be able to get up. To hold the box. Stop it from sliding down the slope. To get up there before it drops. Oh, so it is still on a timer, even though I did the switch. Wow, that's ridiculously fast. What am I missing? Oh. They're gone. Nearly. for there. What? Well, this is a good start. Baffled already. Does that trigger any magnetic shit or password? Float timer. Use that as a timer. Right sense of achievement there. Well done. That blue repeat of Petros. Whoa, okay. I need out of a brick. I'm not supposed to get it up there, like. Yeah. use a timer again, but if can't get up top. Run quick. Is he going to fall? Right, so we've got it up. It's going to be a magnetic field there then. But hopefully when it goes up, I'm on that block, right? Quick, quick. Whoa. Do I need that block? Got it. Hello. I don't know what the significance of that was, but great there. Whoa, 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 easy tiger. We sussed it. We sussed it. Oh. the way. Can I get up there with my block, with my crate? Long journey to find out. We're gonna try though. You never know. Actually jump up without this block, so I don't know. Need another block. Way a bit further, so let's see what's this. Let's use that block to get on there. We get over to that other hidden area. Feeling that I may have got secrets before and then died and then not gone back for them thinking that I've got them.